Firehouse Subs has been located in the city of Alexandria for just over a year and is already making major contributions.
It's a heartwarming feeling to know that those funds have been utilized here in our community.
The Alexandria Fire Department has added a new vehicle to its unit. Firehouse Subs Foundation funding nearly $30,000 in a grant, providing the department with a new emergency medical service. The company wants you to know your money isn't being wasted.
Every sale, we encourage our customers and we ask them to round up. And all that change has ended up providing this equipment.
The Polaris 1000 XP will be used for any search and rescue, parades, festivals in Alexandria and surrounding areas.
Anytime we can put a piece of emergency equipment in, it makes our job easier. It just makes you feel good inside because our mission is to protect the public and to help the public at all times.
The city recently purchased a new $1 million truck. Officials say this new addition is just as beneficial.
It can do things that $1 million truck can't do.
The owners need your help to keep the giving going.
This is an opportunity for you to give back to the community and support it as well, and see that those dollars are spent locally.
Miranda Thomas, ABC 31 News, that works for you.